I'm gonna give him a big hug.
4-year-old Alexis misses her daddy. Army Sergeant Rob Kerr deployed for Iraq 9 months ago.
My mommy and me were crying when he went there.
Sergeant Kerr served in the Marines for 4 years, then later joined the National Guard. After 9/11, he went active duty Army.
In the big sandbox.
It's been a lot harder than what I thought it was going to be.
Sarah Perichin is the oldest child of Rob and Tammy Kerr. While her dad's been gone, she gave birth to the first grandchild.
You know, I always pictured my parents being there when, you know, both of them being in the room when I delivered my child, whether it be a boy or a girl, and it's been rough.
The girls think their dad's coming home on leave this weekend, but they're in for a shocker.
Hi, baby.
Tammy surprised them by bringing him home to Fairport Harbor early.
Oh, fantastic.
After more than 2 decades of marriage, she still gets butterflies.
He was laughing at me because I was staring at him in the car, and he's like, what are you looking at? I'm like, just want to see you.
And Sergeant Kerr is anxious to see that first grandchild and only other boy in the household.
I get a sidekick.
The joy and love are a welcome change. While serving with the 1st Cavalry Division, they lost 3 men from his unit.
That's 3 families that aren't going to get that that wonderful homecoming.
Sergeant Kerr serves so that they and all of the victims from September 11th will not have died in vain. But for now, for 2 weeks, he's home.
I'm definitely home to try to decompress.
And be happy and do as much as we can do as a family.
I'm proud of them.